Cybersecurity is about more than just preventing data breaches. It's about protecting your organization's reputation, financial assets, and intellectual property. By prioritizing cybersecurity education, you empower your workforce to identify threats, respond to incidents swiftly, and mitigate risks before they turn into a crisis. In creating our framework, we started with the NICE framework and added our LinkedIn data lens, including aligning the categories with top job roles and skills. If you're not familiar with the NICE framework, it's a widely recognized cybersecurity competency model from the National Institute of Standards and Technology, otherwise known as NIST. We aligned the LinkedIn learning framework with NICE because it's an established, trusted, and globally recognized model. It's developed by cybersecurity experts and government agencies, which means your training programs are built on a solid, up-to-date foundation. Whether you're working in a small startup or a global enterprise, this framework ensures that your cybersecurity learning initiatives are aligned with industry standards and best practices. Our cybersecurity framework covers everything from basic awareness for non-technical staff to advanced skills for specialized job roles. It's organized into 7 categories. They are oversight and governance, design and development, implementation and operation, protection and defense, investigation, cyberspace intelligence, and cyberspace effects. You might be asking yourself how this framework will help you, the person responsible for cybersecurity training decisions. By aligning with the LinkedIn Learning Cybersecurity Framework, you can structure learning journeys that meet both organizational needs and individual growth goals. The LinkedIn Learning Cybersecurity Framework provides a common language, ensuring that your training programs are both comprehensive and targeted. With the framework and its corresponding course mapping, you can identify the right content for your training to address skill gaps across your teams, create personalized learning paths, and measure progress against clearly defined competencies. This approach also helps you align your training goals with business objectives, ensuring that your workforce is not only trained but truly prepared to prevent, detect, and respond to cyber threats effectively. Start by assessing the unique cybersecurity needs of your organization. Do you need to focus on entry-level security analyst training for employees starting in cybersecurity? Or are you looking to deepen the expertise of your security team in areas like threat analysis or incident response? Once you've identified those needs, the LinkedIn Learning Cybersecurity Framework offers a roadmap for building your curriculum, from foundational courses to advanced technical training courses.